Hello?
Yeah, is this Miss Rossi?
Yeah, it is.
Anthony Barbuza calling from Farmer Jack, Miss Rossi. But
yes.
About your party. Your party trays?
Yes, yes.
What did you order on there? Just so we want to double check on it.
Okay, I ordered, Famous Deluxe trays.
Famous Deluxe?
Yeah, I ordered that for 40 people.
40 people?
40 people. And I ordered two of the, shrimp trays.
Two shrimp trays?
Yes. Now, I wanted potato salad.
One potato salad?
One potato salad and one coleslaw.
One coleslaw?
You have that?
Yep.
Okay. And I picked out a whole bunch of different breads with her.
Do you want any chips?
No.
No chips?
No chips.
Okay.
I want only what comes with the tray.
Okay. Two shrimp trays, one potato, and one coleslaw.
What, are they putting this on two trays?
Yeah, we thought we'd give you two trays.
Okay, yeah. Put potato salad on one tray and coleslaw on the other.
Okay, one potato salad on one tray, one coleslaw on the other.
Right. What else do I have there?
That's just it. I don't know. That's my problem.
You don't know? The girl took the order.
No, I haven't got it in front of me. I'm just double-checking.
Well, how can you double-check it if you don't have the order in front of you?
Well, the point is, ma'am, that just temporarily I haven't got the order in front of me, so I'm asking you to give me the order so when I get to the order I can double-check it.
Famous Deluxe.
Yeah, this comes out to the Famous Deluxe. We got two trays, though, so we got one Famous Deluxe on one tray, one Famous Deluxe on the other tray.
Right.
Okay, total of 40 people.
Yes.
All right, now, also in addition to the shrimp and the potato salad and the coleslaw and so forth, we got in time for the Christmas season, we're going to put these elements on there. We got some live lobster we're going to put on there. We got some stuffed reindeer. We got some curried llama, some candied yak. We've got a little bit of the Limburger cheese, which somebody said you guys wanted, and also we want...
No, I didn't order any of that.
No, you didn't order. I know you didn't order, but this is a little special bonus we put on your trays.
Oh, okay.
At Christmas time. So what we do, basically, we cut down on the shrimp, we cut down on the coleslaw, we cut down on the potato salad, and we give you the additional, the curried llama, the candied yak, and the shrimp octopus flambé.
Yeah, but I don't think I want that.
Well...
I'd rather go with just all shrimp.
Well, see, we can't do that. We can't go with all shrimp at the price quoted.
Why?
Because we gave you a cut rate price on that. And the cut rate price includes the special holiday fare that I've just been telling you about.
No, the tray is $26.90.
Right, you can't get a tray full of shrimp for $26.90.
Yeah, but that's what the package shows. That's what the price she gave me.
Well, but you understand, we've got some other, we put other stuff
no,
on there.
No, I don't want anything else. I want what I ordered, and the price I was quoted at was $26.90, and I have the portfolio in front of me.
All right, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll throw in a couple of extra tins of baked beans.
No, I don't want beans. I want shrimp.
What's wrong with beans? These are holiday beans.
I don't want beans.
These are...
I ordered shrimp. Are you the manager? I want to speak to the manager.
I am the manager.
Well, what the hell is going on? That's not what I ordered.
Do you understand something?
I want two shrimp trays. That's what I ordered. That's what I want.
We're going to give you two shrimp trays. We're going to give you all this other junk on top of it. You understand that?
No, you were just telling me you're cutting it. I don't want to cut down on the shrimp.
Do you want to cut the cheese down?
I didn't order cheese. I want
well,
cheese,
you're going to get some cheese.
What the heck is going on here?
We give you cheese because people like cheese at holiday parties. We've been in the business for years. We know exactly what people like at parties. How many parties have you been to when you heard some guy come up to the table and say, what, no curried llama?
I don't want yak and I don't want octopus. I want shrimp.
How can you say? Are you not a fish lover? Haven't you read about cholesterol studies? People are supposed to eat fish and less meat.
I want two trays of shrimp. That's what I ordered. That's what I want.
We've been in the business for years, madam.
I don't care.
We know what people want at the holiday fair.
I don't care.
Let me tell you something. You get your candied yak, you get your curried lamb out there, and the people are going to be falling down trying to get to the table.
Is that so?
That is so. I've been in the catering.
I don't believe this.
Listen, you could call me Farmer Jack himself. I've been in the business so long.
Why are you telling me what to order?
Because
I don't understand this.
For $26...
Can I speak to somebody else, please?
For $26...
I want to speak to somebody else.
How many shrimp do you think you can get for $26?
I found my order yesterday, and they told me that my order was set. What are you giving me this crap for?
You want crap? We'll give you crap. We got candied crap. We got curried crap.
What is your name?
We got crap coming out our ears.
Huh?
But no chips.
What is your name?
My name is Anthony Barbarossa.
I'd like to speak to him.
I am... You're talking to Anthony. This is me.
I want what I ordered, all right?
I am the manager.
I don't want no substitutes. I want what I ordered. I want nothing different, all right?
Now, look it. Let me tell you something. I've been in the catering food business for years, okay?
I don't care.
I know what the hell people want to eat.
I don't care.
At the annual
Christmas... I know what I want. I know what I ordered.
You're getting your shrimp. You're getting your potatoes. You're getting your coleslaw.
And that's all I want. Thank you.
You're getting all that. We're throwing all this stuff in extra for you. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, Lisa?
What?
It's Anthony again.
Yeah.
We got disconnected.
No, I hung up on you because I'm coming there right now and I'm going to see what's going on
there. Okay, then let's wrap up the conversation before you come over. That's great. That's ideal. That's wonderful.
No, I'm coming there right now because I don't know what line of sh** you're giving me, buddy, but I don't care for it.
All right, listen.
I'm going to talk to your top manager there.
There's no problem here. You can see my boss. I'll give you his name. You want his name?
Yeah, I want his name, all right.
All right, his name is Stu. Just ask for Stu.
Stuart?
Stu, yeah. Stu is my boss.
Yeah?
No, look it. I just talked to Stu. I just said, Stu, what can we do for this lady? She's obviously upset. In addition to all the goodies I'm offering here, we're gonna give you something else. That's what I said. What can we give her? He says, throw in some deep-fried watermelon.
So I don't want that. What is your problem?
These are watermelon balls. Have you ever seen them? Deep-fried watermelon balls. They are wonderful.
Want them. I want what I ordered, damn it. What the hell is the problem?
And Stu is gonna... What else?
Did you tell her about the table dancers, eh?
Do you want any table dancers? Hello? Lisa?
I think we're in trouble.
Not again.
MNC Services?
Yeah, Lisa Rossi, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
She's not taking any calls.
Tell you what, it's real important. I gotta talk to her. This is the last time.
All right, just a minute.
Okay.
What do you want?
Lisa?
Yes?
Before you hang up again... This is Dick Pertin at WCZY, Z95.5.
Oh, my God, I don't believe this. What are you doing calling me? You know how mad you got me?
Good.
You had me running off to Farmer Jack's off his house.
My boss Stu's here.
Oh, my God, I don't believe
it. Hey, Lisa, how you doing, eh?
Hey, I'm fine now.
That's good. Is